Hey man.
Oh, hello, hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes I can.
Yes, I eventually made the thing working.
Nice, nice, nice. Nice little Ampharon. C1 picks up the Ampharon. Oh, he does go down. Come on, Light. Red's doing a really good job of keeping this game relatively close here. It's turned into a 7-point game.
So let me just open my stream. So, what? It's a close game. Yeah, let's see what Blob does from the start. As he's playing on kill spell.
Yeah. So I had been doing really good, honestly. He said Lockpick's had a few good runs. Not even with the amp. He got a really nice sort of prediction combo that like stopped blue in their tracks.
Okay. So we have there's RX saying no, we cannot hear you.
Okay?
Yeah, now we can hear you, RX.
All right, awesome. Yeah, good to be here, guys.
Nice. So I had some problems with my microphone. I fixed them, so I opened my stream also now.
Here, RX, I turned your volume up a little bit too, so stream could probably kill you.
No worries, no worries.
Okay. So what do we have here?
Still getting back some control here on the blue side. Dice.
Light seems having a good game already with 52% efficiency. Takes down spell. And blues have a relatively.
We have amp coming up in 1 second, so amp is up.
Amp is up.
So
amp is up. Yeah, I'm on amp. No.
Yeah.
And spell neglects it. He doesn't know its existence. He doesn't. He didn't look at it.
Forgetting the amp. Okay.
Yeah, he just took it. Clinic.
Let's see if he can make anything happen here. Okay, got one frag.
Yeah, he goes on the armor. He tries to pull. No, he goes back on the armor. Gets.
It's another frag here.
Yes. And they have closed the gap in only 10. Gets down light. He's waiting for the next armor. Flex spams.
He picks up the armor as well. Yeah, good play here by Clinic.
Yeah. He kept also his HP alive.
Yeah, good play by Clinic. We got a 10 frag lead by Blue.
There.
Yeah, Spell is kind of getting back in the game now. He's increasing his frag, Effie. But Clinic is on a nice roll here. Already got a spree and two armors in a row. He's building up a solid amount of frags here. Getting hit really hard by Spell.
Also, lockpick for Red, though.
Like, let's see what record does.
Keeping Red in this right now.
I'm gonna go Wavi POV, see what he's doing about. Wavi's on rockets now.
It's all about even, so Blue is all them kind of like about the same frags and Effie, so it's an interesting interesting match.
I think that I was waiting a more comfortable win for Blue on this map, but it seems a bit more tight.
Yeah, they're really having a good game on the belt side of things, so.
And Avi is waiting for the flak cannon, and Amp is gonna be up in 3 seconds. So let's see who has it. Maybe it's a decisive Amp.
Hopefully.
Amp on this map usually doesn't make that much of a difference.
Lockpick has it. Lockpick has.
Let's see if he has a weapon.
Yeah, I told it because he has a minigun and an amp. It's only 3 minutes. He shoots
one frag, gets
two. And he moves on the and the light gets him down.
Great combo by Light. He really caught him there in the corner.
Yes.
The amp on this map is not that useful because you got so many corners you can easily neutralize. Lockpick doing a great job at 43 frags.
55
frags of anybody else.
Yeah, he serves the same efficiency with Clinic also.
Bad shooter getting control on belt now. It's a bit harder for Lockpick to get back into position. He's trying to do something with the minigun. Nice mini. He's gonna take the belt here.
He has a belt also, but gets down by flag.
Shrouds and bad shooter. It looks like it on the belt side.
Oh, there's so much flak in that
Let's go. Back shooter. Ooh, POV.
Pulse gun. The lockpick.
I'm on bad shooter's POV at the moment. He's fighting with lockpick on armor. He kills him. He's left with armor is up.
Up now. Let's see who gets the armor. Lockpick ignores it. C1 takes it.
Bad shooter is playing on belt. He kills Avi.
Yeah, bad shooter's having a great game. He's being very careful and patient. He's 57% FE. He's getting control. Spell is dying a little bit too much at this stage of the map, so that's why they can't build up a huge lead.
Still the game, but they have this belt, and Amp is up also. Amp is up now. Let's see. It's the last Amp of the map. And Batshooter has it. Let's see what he does. It's the last map, Amp of the map. He enforces Lopik. He goes on the armor area. It gets down by Clinic.
Yeah, they take him down.
It's only five frags.
Five frags. Very, very tight.
1 minute remaining. It's come down to the wire.
Yeah, Spell needs to just be a little bit more focused and they got this. If they want to win, it's still pretty tight. So a couple of negative spawns and yeah, Bat Shooter really playing well here. Like he's definitely played this one really well. 57% FE, really solid play.
Yes, it's only 45 seconds and it seems that they have a comfortable night really now. Well, they don't have another option at the moment.
Clinic has to free for all a little bit, try to get some frags here if they don't take him down.
Yeah, but he can do much more. It's only 25 seconds left. I mean,
yeah,
he has the push.
Unfortunately, yeah, they take him down eventually.
Yeah, it was down to like 4 frags.
Yeah, was down 4 frags. They could have taken it. Clinic had a couple of really good runs. Very solid plays by the blue. You can kind of see everybody's even, just playing their sides.
Oh, that was a push right in the last like 10-15 seconds from red. They made it a 6-point game at the end right there.
So let me update the scores.
Yeah, great job by overall the team. I think Bad Shooter just did a good job not feeding while Lockpick had the control on the belt. It looks like. Sure. And Clinic went around a little bit, armor and belt. So he had armors and belts and amps. So he did a really good job as well.
There.
Ah, fuck it. So they're gonna play Leander. So I'm sorry, I had some technical problems with my microphone, so I now open my stream.
Yeah, when everyone wants.
So everyone who wants can watch also from my side.
Yes, having multiple points of view is good, in my opinion. It lets the viewers, you just watch both our streams, catch both the action.
Yeah, well, I had prepared everything, man, and I had my microphone fucked me up.
It's going to be a very interesting map here on
I think that Avi is going to play on armor for the...
As match time just starts here.
Spell is gonna take the first arm. I'm on amp at the moment.
And blue's all over that amp right now.
Spell has that amp.
Spell has amp.
Doesn't have a hit scan weapon.
Yeah, he has a flak cannon. It's same for spellcaster.
Let's see if he can do anything here. Yeah, he needs something.
He's pushed back and
not finding anybody with it.
Yeah, yeah, Red are hiding really nice. Yeah, he needs to get close range here on that belt.
Kills Rekka, but Lockpick kills him with the flak gun.
Yeah, Lockpick melts with that minigun.
Yes, and he flaks. He flaks him also.
So we got Clinic and Lockpick on. It looks like it on. Clinic is on belt, from what I can tell.
Let's see if my prediction is okay. Yeah, Avi is playing on armor side, as I predicted, with the flak cannon. He takes down spell, goes back to the spawns. He has armor also. And reds are controlling the map at the moment.
Now it's full red control.
Nice there.
Putting pressure on the mini with the mini there, putting pressure on the sniper side. They lose the shock. Let's see if they can get it back here. They have another armor.
Yes, Savvy with 100% efficiency at the moment. He's controlling the area pretty well. He has the armor also now.
Clinic pushing
and
really
kills Suits again.
Let's see who takes the belt. This is going to be an important belt.
I'm on belt at the moment. And it's Rekka has it. I'm going to go POV on Rekka now.
Yeah, he has that. Let's see if we can do anything here. He finally gets a shock rifle and has a minigun and a rocket. I mean, he's really stacked now.
Yes, he's pushing on armor. He's pushing
a little bit too much. Let's see if he can make this. They don't have any weapons. That's a good thing.
He's good. Oh,
he needs to take that amp.
And amp is up. Yeah. Let's see what happens.
He doesn't care. Yeah. But yeah, he went hard in the mid right there.
Goes down, but nice lead. 20 frags already by Red, and now they're waiting for the amp. Can't make the jump now. Lost the HP. Amp is just sitting there.
They're grouping over there. All teams are going.
Yeah, armor up as well.
Let's see what happens on the amp area.
Few seconds. Yeah, Clinic has the other,
amp is
belt.
Sitting.
Yeah, he needs to go for that amp. He's going for that amp. Let's see if he can get it.
Yes.
Covered. Perfect. Yeah, this is a great run out. Let's see.
I'm on POV on Clinic now.
Has belts. That's all you really need.
Kill slide.
Almost finds a second there.
Yeah, blue needs to hide. Blue needs to hide.
Get out of there. Go back through the portal. Yeah. Smart.
They need to hide now. There's really no reason to contest this. Just wait it out.
Nice kill on light.
Trying to secure the
he went back because he thought he might kill light again on the spawn, but light didn't. He kills spell.
Nice kill on spell.
And belt is gonna be up in 6 seconds, but gets down.
White gets down. Okay, that's a good job by Blue trying to get back the belt control. Let's see if they actually get it.
He has a multi kill.
Play by Clinic.
Yes.
Great play by Clinic. He took the belt down. Took three frags with that. Amazing. Yeah, great job, man.
Insane job, yeah.
Yeah, 78% FE. He's basically now on the red control on the side. Rekka also doing a great job as well. Everybody's just really pushing hard.
Yeah, they want to make up for that first map. And they're showing it so far. A nice 22-point lead. And
they have control since the start. So
5 minutes expired.
We'll see what they do if they manage losing control. So.
True.
And a nice vision on spell. Let's see what happens on belt now. It's in 5 seconds and Clinic is on it. And then I'm gonna go on Amperia.
Yep, nobody contesting him again for the belt. This is
he has the belt.
Like, Blue doesn't have belts at all.
And Amp is up.
Blue is
soon. Amp is up. Let's see what happens.
Takes the shock and the belt and going for the Amp now. He needs to take that Amp.
Yeah, Locke is defending it pretty well right now.
Very, very important. Very important amp now. Oh, he dies to the rockets.
Uh-oh.
Lockpick is defending the amp with...
Ooh, it goes down.
Amp is still up. Amp is still up. And now he comes high to get the sniper. Maybe he will jump for the AMP.
Both
no,
of, both of them he finds. There.
Yeah, he kills Pat Shooter. He has no 8
yeah,
speed
getting,
to jump.
They're getting another belt. This is the thing. Like, they're going to get another belt and wait, get to the AMP next time. Yeah,
yes, they have belts. And now maybe they're going to push for AMP.
Yep, he's going.
Yeah, he needs that AMP now. Yeah, fully stacked, completely stacked.
He just ran that lockpick.
Really lost it here. Yeah,
and he has the AMP and belt.
And a sniper and a shock.
But he's down to only 62 HP and he gets down by a light.
With a very important hit there and then a rocket.
Yeah. Let's go light.
That was a
control on either side of the map. So lockpick has the sniper and clinic has the belt side. He steals the shock. Yeah, it goes down to Shroud. Shroud's finally getting some sniper control there, I think. He stole the sniper.
The armor's about to be up.
Did you guys catch who got the belt? I think it went to another red again. Yeah.
I didn't see about the belt. I'm gonna watch a bit Avi. Avi's with 52% efficiency. He's doing a good job.
They took all the belts since the beginning of the map. This is wild. Yeah, all the belts basically went to red. Now they're controlling mid.
Yeah, Red's done a good job of keeping it control of the belt area.
Yeah.
Let's go shoot.
Kills his own teammate here. Okay, kills spell and has the belt in 3 seconds. Let's see if they can steal it.
Belt over there.
He doesn't know that.
Yes, spell has it. Spell has it.
Nice, nice.
And AMP is up in 5 seconds. AMP in 2 seconds. Let's see what happens on AMP area. Nothing at the moment. Lockpick sees the AMP.
Let's see. We got light gets the armor. Let's see if he can do something.
Oh, nice headshot from Lockpick to Spellcaster on the AMP area. And now he's holding the AMP. They're gonna probably wait for the next belt, and then
just camping on the belt. They're basically trying to control the belt size.
And now Lockpick
is controlling the other side.
Yes, Lockpick is throwing weapons for the person who wants to come and get the AMP, which is still up.
Yeah, Lockpick is one hit basically, like, and they're not pushing.
They're waiting for belt. And Clinic has a belt. Clinic has belt. Let's see if he pushes for AMP.
Let's see if... Blue's finally making a push for it.
AMP is still up though.
Yeah,
Clinic.
They don't have the HP, they don't have the control.
Clinic with a belt.
Go, Clinic, go.
And now.
Shroud might be able to take it. He has the armor, so he might be able to grab it.
Bat Shooters is guarding it. Now.
Oh!
And now Shroud is pushing for AMP, but he's taken down by Rekka.
Oh, Light's going for it.
Yeah, Light finally with the AMP. Finally, one frag. Let's see if he can.
Oh, it's only 24 HP.
His minigun.
Okay, he does. He dodges Blackfish Blackball. Pulls his two people.
Goes close range. Oh, it goes down. Should have went for belt. Belt is now okay. They took it. Avi takes the belt. The Red doing a great job with the belts. They basically had almost all the belts.
Zer, that made a big difference here.
Yeah, that's the frag difference.
Zer.
Light struggling to release in the right time.
Yeah, that happens to me so much.
Shrouds gets the armor. Let's see if Spell can try to get some control here over this belt. If Spell can get some belt control, that would be a tight game. But now, yeah, Avi gets the double kill.
Yes.
Yeah, Spell has a shock right before the belt. If he knows the belt is coming in 3 seconds,
belt is coming.
Too late.
Oh, Spell's going for it.
Yeah.
But
Clinic has it. Klinik has only belt. He's only 2 HP and 122 belt.
Yeah, he survives.
He survives that, and now...
Yeah, a bit unlucky on the blue side. Yeah, Rekka doing a great job as well with the frag power. I mean, he's just really a totally different game compared to Frantic, what he had
yes.
before.
Yeah.
Gonna go Rekka away a bit. Amp is up though.
Let's see if anybody can grab that amp here.
I'm waiting on the
spell hitting Froud's.
Let's see.
He can take the belt in 5 seconds. Oh, again, a bit too late now. Gonna be a bit tricky.
Shrouds is there's
else?
two blues waiting going. Yeah, Batsuit is gonna jump for it. And now let's see what he's gonna do. He has only 46 HP and a sniper and a dream. He kills Lopek, nice shot. Kills Savvy.
Let's see if he gets anything done here. He's pretty weak on 60 HP, but he still has sniper. Can he get that shot? Misses a shot again. Doesn't need to combo. Just needs a shot. Okay, not a really impressive ramp run, but at least he didn't lose any frags, so...
Is there
something? 20 frag lead.
And then, but Reds are gonna take another belt. Klinik has taken every fucking belt of on the game.
Yeah,
and again, he has only
that belt control.
And now he has only 12 HP and a belt of 150. Now he stacks a bit more.
Lockpick controlling the map really well with that sniper there.
Yeah, gonna go a bit on his POV.
It's a great sandwich they have here. Lockpick on one end, Klinik on the other end, and just Rekka capitalizing on both sides just because most people don't have weapons.
Yeah.
They finally take lockpick down.
Who spawns finds a rocket launcher, kills spell.
Get that belt. Like 7 seconds. See if anybody actually takes that belt.
I think that Klinik is gonna take it again.
Probably.
He has it.
Klinik grabs the
oh my god. And
they're not contesting belt enough. That's the
amp is up. Amp is up. No.
He needs that weapon.
Oh, there's two blues over there. They're watching it.
Light has enough HP to jump and take amp. He's gonna take it. Yeah. He has it. Kills Lockpick. Kills Klinik.
Insta-gibbing.
Oh!
He doesn't take the pulse. Oh, he did.
4 HP in a dream. 4 HP!
Bit too slow on the weapon switch there. He could have went with a pulse instantly. Needs that HP to survive. Needs to go belt right now. Otherwise, it's done. Okay, it's over. Yep. Could have had that belt potentially. Yeah, now it's down. Yeah, Rekka takes the belt. Another belt for Red.
Sir. Broader minute remaining here. I think it's safe to say that Red has won this second map, so we go into tiebreaker.
This one goes to Red. Red did a really good job here. They actually took control of the belts from the beginning to the entire map. They literally had just one random belt on the blue side. It's a very, very impressive side.
Absolutely.
Light chasing Avi to the Redeemer.
And now it's gonna be a third map. We're gonna see Codex.
Yeah, they got it down to 13 frags, but it just the control, the amount of items that they had, the Red really dominated that side of things. They had pretty much all the items. Some amp runs on the blue, but it was just not enough to take over the actual full control over the belt. It was a bit even on the sniper side, although Lockpick had a lot of the control, but they did manage to steal a bunch of snipers, but it wasn't enough to You can kind of see it by the score on each side. Spell was supposed to probably play the belt, so, and Shroud's the sniper, so it's kind of like that. I think Spell and Light probably should have played the belt on that. Just couldn't get that control. It's going to be a very interesting codex now. Both teams really strong here. Both teams have great lineups for all positions. Always chaotic as a map, so we'll see how it works out.
What's your predictions?
I think Clinic is in the armor for sure. I'm not exactly certain where Lockpick is going to play, but I think they're probably going to split it, similar to what...
Yeah. I think I have the same...
Maybe Flak. Avi, most likely... on armor.
I think
Rekka on sniper.
I think that Klinik is gonna play belt and Lockpick is gonna play armor with Javi.
Yeah, potentially. I mean, I've seen Klinik play mostly armor in pugs, but yeah, he's strong on, I mean, all positions in this
See what happens.
Gameplay is about to begin.
Let's see who has that envy.
Envy. Let's go. I'm parked.
I'm on Envy.
Lockpick gets Bell.
Avi gets the
Envy. Avi has the Envy. I'm POV Avi. He has a Reaper.
He has a sniper.
Goes on Flak Cannon. He's on armor now. Gets done by Light.
Unfortunate start there. For now,
Avi trying to get back to armor. Blue has armor control.
Let's see where
the armor, I think.
Lockpick is playing sniper side.
Okay, Rekka on the flak. So we got Lockpick, Rekka belt, and C1 and Avi on the armor.
It looks like you were right.
Yeah, really strong plays on both ends. So we'll see how they do. Belt is coming. A few seconds here. Spell is on the belt.
Spell, yeah.
Melt here.
He has it, but he falls in the lava. He's left only with 12 belt and some HP.
Yeah, great plays by the rockets.
He insta-gibs Klinik.
Well, pushing back to regain control over that belt.
And it looks like Red's over there. C1 gets it.
Yeah, they took the armor again.
Spell is already on a killing spree.
Yeah, he gets
kills Rekka. Yes.
Very important kill. He needs that ammo. And now finally gets some ammo. Can do start doing some damage here if he doesn't kill himself.
He kills Avi. Belt is in 4 and Invis in 3. Let's see what happens on Invis. And Shrews misses the Invi, but he's gonna take it now.
Yeah, he jumps up. He's running away.
It's rockets.
He's on rockets. Klinik is suicide.
Very important frags here by Shrouds. Let's see if
he kills Rekka, but Rekka
really unlucky.
takes his head with a fucking shred.
Bounced off the wall. Got belt and armor coming at the exact same time. Let's see who grabs each. Red is looking pretty good to grab the belt, but they don't have the exact timing, but they do have control. I think Shrouds might be able to grab that belt.
Yes, he has timed it.
A few seconds there.
Nah, he gets down, but Spellcaster has it.
Grabs it.
Spell does it.
Yep.
Good shot.
Another killing spree. Yeah, Spell doing an amazing job here on the side so far. I mean, it's 85% Effie. Really full control.
Kills, 2 deaths. Nice.
And Avi takes him down with a nice, insane bio shot. And he dodges.
Run.
Okay.
He's like, I'm going back
Light
for more.
Takes the armor. So we got important power ups on the blue side.
Light is
respawn here.
He's on the Invis now, which is going to spawn in 7 seconds, exact same time with
spell again
with
right very important frag. Let's see if he can get the belt on time.
Let's see who takes the Invis. The Invis has spawned. And Spellcaster has it.
Spell has the Invis and Sniper. Let's see if he can do some damage here.
He kills Rekka.
One frag. See if he can get another one here.
He goes on shock. Yeah, he's pushing armor now. He misses the shots on.
Down. Very unlucky. Clinic was almost dead. Armor's up, and Lockpick gets the armor. Spell is in position for another belt if he can hold on.
There.
10 seconds here.
Yes.
Down.
I'm on belt already. On let's see.
He'll be on time if he just times through second here. Yep. He's gonna grab it.
No. He's taken down, but Light has it.
Light grabs the belt. Spell can grab the armor if he's timing it. He does not timing it. He's seeing it now. So there we go. Clinic loses the armor. Clinic having a really hard time controlling armor position here.
By having the fighter's live warrior almost gets the kill on. Damn.
Both Spell and Bad Shooter are doing a really good job here. Like, they're just incredibly well. Shroud struggling on the armor side.
Ooh, nice double headshot by there from Lockpick. That sniper.
Avi very dangerous with that bio. Ooh, Spell goes down, but Lucky respawn right on the belt as it's about to spawn. See if he can get it. Big fight for belt. Big fight for belts. He needs that belt now.
Oh, Light has its belt. And he has
Light doing a great job.
He has belt and Invis now. He kills Clinic.
Yeah, that works.
Belt the outline doesn't show. No belt. Outline shows if he has belt.
No. It works if you have the belt to take in me. Yep.
Okay, cool.
But not
cool.
The other way around.
He takes. Now he has a shock rifle, so also. But he suicides. He kills himself.
Yeah, very dangerous shock.
And if you get bounced, lone rockets, that could be your worst nightmare right there.
Armor coming.
Let's see.
Important kill by Light takes down Clinic, takes the shock and the armor.
And
always goes down to his teammate by the piston.
Let's go and belt, see what's happening.
Praying with that bio there.
And Reds are controlling the belt at the moment. There's three, yes, and Clinic has a belt.
Yep, first belt in a while for Red. They are seeing the belt. The armor side completely controlled by Blue. Clinic goes down.
Oh, nice. Belt. Nice for headshot right there. Rekka by Lockpick.
Goes down as well. They have shock rifles on armor. They have really full stacks here. Snipers and shocks.
Clinic is waiting on the corridor now. What happened? Yeah.
Big fight here for the next belt on both ends. Shroud takes down.
Bad Shooter is killing Clinic on the armor.
About 10 seconds for
Envy coming.
Envy is coming. Let's see who has the next Envy.
Let's see if Shrouds can grab that.
What's up? And Spell gets it.
And yeah. Let's see who has Envy. And Spell has the belt and Envy also.
And the Envy.
And he's full. He has.
Ammo. He's fully stacked. He needs to be
yes.
Very careful here. Preserve his stack.
He misses the shots on Avi. Now connects with one.
Not connecting any of the shots. Finally getting a kill here. Needs that. Goes to belt to the spawn area.
Uses the minigun.
Shots here.
Yeah, if it's more off.
Yep. No more invis here. They need to be in position for the next belt and
yeah, I'm on belt.
Here. Let's see.
Let's see what happens on belt.
Let's see if Spell can steal that belt here.
Lockpick is waiting for flak cannon and belt is up now. But Spell has it. Spell has it.
Yep. It's another belt for spell.
Doing a real good job getting all those power-ups there.
Yeah, he needs to mini. Okay,
he kills Rekka.
Spell is controlling the belt side really nicely here.
Let's see what Batsuta is doing.
Oh, getting hit from below by Lockpick. Lockpick, very important kill to take down the stack. Because spell was getting fully stacked here.
Yeah,
he was. Batsuta has a nice double kill.
Nice kill by spell. Lockpick was getting also stacked on the other side, so.
So both teams are gradually going for the invis area.
Belt now and invis now.
Very important belt if they can take it.
Invis is up.
Goes down.
And belt is up. Let's see what happens.
Rekka takes the invis. Shrouds takes the belt.
But I'm gonna follow Rekka.
Same.
Let's see if he can do any damage here with that sniper and that Envy.
He has only 69 HP. And a rocket launcher, he takes down light.
Gets one frag.
Hits.
Take the armor.
Yeah, he hit. That's what the.
Oh,
he's very weak. Okay,
he's in a spree now.
Oh.
And
only he's getting disconnected.
So far, Blues are having a better game. Batsuta's and Spellcaster have a efficiency over 6%.
Yeah, and the other guys are also having a decent game as well, so they're not falling behind too far. So they could still build up to 50.
As we resume, he's on back.
One hit.
And this is done, and he goes down. Oh!
Hey, just almost.
Eat those rockets at belt.
Shroud is trying to get back into position.
Five seconds for belt.
Light gets the armor. Needs to get that shock as well. So they have control over the armor and shock. Let's see who gets the belt. Belt is sitting there.
Just sitting there.
Ignoring it.
What?
Red seeing it now.
Rekka has it. Rekka has it.
Finally, Rekka has it. Lost most of it though to a rent to that.
Yeah, he's fighting on. Gets shorts down.
Oh, very good cleanup by Light. He just gets all of them. A nice spawn kills here.
And now Blue have a good lead of 35 frags with only 4 minutes left.
Yeah, really solid lead here. Blue very strong on Codex. Strong performance. Light is back up to 50% FE as well.
Shroud
gets an important kill here.
So let's see what happened to next Invis. Av is on Envy.
Let's see.
And Shrews is on Envy. Shrews probably.
Take that Envy. They don't have spawned yet.
He's Envy's up.
Envy's waiting for someone.
And
spell here for the Envy.
And he's gonna get it.
And a sniper and a shock. Yeah, it's very, very strong stack.
He takes clink. He moves on the armor area. He's gonna take the armor? No.
No, waits for the
armor.
He's calling his teammates. He's calling his teammates to take it. He's gonna take clinic down. And he moves back to armor. Minigun area.
Still has the entire stack waiting for him here. Great rampage by Spell. Can't connect that shot here. Oh, kills his teammates. It's random ricochet.
He throws a lot of his weapons to him.
Now belt is gonna come up in 3 seconds. Let's see who's gonna take the next belt.
Let's see if he can connect the belt here. They connected all those enforcer shots. But again, another belt goes to blue. And this Envy run was a huge run. They got 60
frags
leads. They had full map control with that Envy run. Yeah, great.
Blue has probably won this now.
Yes, it's only 2 minutes. It's not. I don't think that anything can happen in 2 minutes.
To get back and after this,
that'd be quite the miracle comeback. Grave, I guess hide the AV didn't work out.
Yeah, it's really hard on Codex to do that. I mean, on Leandri, you have the armor position, and Frantic, you have also ways to sort of hide behind the corners, but yeah, Codex doesn't really let you do any of that.
Red is up. Let's see who has it.
Oh,
Shrews again.
I think red is not even.
And I'm on Invis. Let's see if they can take the belt also. The Invis.
See if someone can grab that here. Shrews doesn't know that the Invis has spawned yet.
Well, he has it now. I'm gonna go POV him.
Well.
POV on him.
He's fully stacked. Gets one kill. Nice. Doesn't have any respawn kills here. Doesn't go to armor.
Oh.
Tries not to
kill.
Go down. To
oh.
The six pack.
It's two.
Oh.
He's also in a rampage.
Yeah, great job with these invies here. Needs to finish with that flak there.
Gets him down.
No.
1 minute left. Let's see who goes for the next belt. The last belt of the game. It's gonna be whose?
Lockpick takes the armor, and I think we got some blue on the belt. Yeah, we got Shrouds on the belt again, so he's in a good place here to wait for the sniper.
I am. Bad shooter, 51 frag, 70% efficiency. Oof, damn.
Yeah, well done. The whole team did a great job here.
Yes.
Really, you can see very, 50%.
Very solid performance from everybody.
Nice headshot here by Shrouds. Right at the edge there. Yeah, red is already out mentally for a while, so I'm gonna see.
Yeah.
Oh, those respawn kills at the end by blue. And there we have it. Well played to both teams. Blue wins map number 3.
So.
GG's.
GG's indeed. It was good stuff. Good stuff.
The other one was tight as well. I've seen that. GTX full rain Dion 7 1x1 frag on Codex. That
nice.
Was pretty tight. And they had an interesting Leandri. That's Vario's team got that. 134 to 127, and they had a win again. Wolverine's team won the one Frantic, so they ended up on the tiebreaker as well.
Nice. And we don't talk about the other game that happened, okay?
Alright, GG's guys.
That was good stuff. Good stuff. All right, and I finished right on time too.
Nice, Tom. So I wish you. Are you gonna stream another game?
The IDOM semifinals start in about 15 minutes. Team F4 versus IDMK. If you want, stick around. I did invite Murder to stream with me. Because he didn't know how to sign up on the website. So if he is around, you're more than welcome to stream with me.
Give me IP. I'm gonna close my stream. So sorry for the technical problems in the start. Everyone, I'm gonna upload the game also in my YouTube channel for everyone. If someone wants to watch it. The next day. And thanks for streaming. So till the next time, see you around. Bye bye.
See ya.